Hello everyone, I am Jagruti Basera, faculty of BJMC from Technion Institute of Advanced Studies. Today I will deliver my lecture on radio terminologies. Radio terminologies are like air check, a demonstration recording by an announcer to showcase their talent. It is also used to refer to off-the-air recording of broadcast. Next terminology is AM, amplitude modulation. This broadcast signals varies the amplitude of the signal waves. It is used by AM broadcast station and requires an AM receiver. The AM frequency range is 530 to 1710 megahertz. Next is analog transmission, a continuous signal that varies in amplitude or a frequency modulation as opposed to the digital signal. Next to the bumper. Bumper is a song, music or another element that signals a transition to or from advertisement breaks. Next to the call sign, call letters, the unique designation of transmitter broadcast station. In the United States, they generally start with the first letter K, West, and the W for the East. Old stations may have only a three-letter designations, while newer ones have four letters. Stations must announce their call sign on the top of each hour, and when signing on or off the air for station does not broadcast 24 hours per day. Dead air. On-air silence when there is an error made by the staff or due to the equipment failure, it is avoided as listeners may think the station has gone off air. DJ, it can be known as disc jockey, a radio announcer who plays music on air. Drive time, the rush hours, commuters periods when radio station usually have their largest audience. Ad rates are highest for drive time. FM, frequency modulation. A broadcast that varies the frequency of the waves and require FM receiver. The FM frequency range is 88 to 108 MHz. High definition radio, it is also known as HD radio, a technology that transmits digital audio and data alongside existing AM and FM analog signals. Hit the post, an expression DJs used to describe talking up to the point when the lyrics begin without stepping on the begin of the vocals. Payola, an illegal practice of taking payment or other benefits to play certain songs on the radio and not identifying the sponsorship. Payola scandals have been common in the radio broadcasting industry from the 1950s to the early 2000s. As playlists are now really chosen by DJs themselves and are delivered pre-recorded by companies, there is a less opportunity for Payola. Playlist, the list of songs that a station will play. It is often programmed by the company and even pre-recorded to run in order with slot for advertisement breaks and talks. It is really chosen by the DJ and it was older times. PSA, public service announcement. An ad that is run in the public interest rather than for the advertisement product or services. Radio format. The type of music and the programming broadcast by a radio station. These can be include news, talks, sports, country, contemporary, rock, alternative, urban, classical, regional, or college. The rating of a station has published by attributor with designates the format of the guide for advertisers. Spot. What is spot? A advertisement or commercials. Stop set. The slot for commercials during the broadcast hours. They may be recurring and the same length. They may be filed by the paid advertising spots or by the public service announcements. Spot set length can be varies much between the local stations and even network programming. Hope you understand the radio terminologies. Thank you and have a nice day.